So, it's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Come late November, I unpack all my Christmas trimmings. I enjoy sorting through them, my Christmas ornaments, to see what needs repairing and what need to be thrown away. My baubles are the ones I usually discard of. They're mostly cracked or have holes in them. And my Christmas lights are always a problem. Sometimes they just refuse to work, or only half of these Christmas lights will switch on. Very frustrating and very costly. So come and see what I have done so far. I've put my Christmas tree up and I've straightened it out. Here are some of the baubles I've sorted through. These baubles still seem to be in good condition. And these lights, they don't work at all. Last year, they were in perfect working order. Here are some more lights that I need to sort through, but I'm not sure that I'm gonna use them this year. Maybe I shall pack them away. Who knows? And here we have the rest of the Christmas baubles. That looks like the Christmas stocking, Christmas ornaments, another Christmas stocking, and somewhere in this pile I think my Christmas wreath is to be found. And here we have the Christmas tree again. Now what really bothers me about this Christmas tree is the wiring. Now I need to hide the wiring of the lights. It's not very attractive. I'll just tuck them in between the branches. Here we have a close-up. Can you see? Not very, very attractive. I need to do something. I really need to work on the wiring. And that's about it for the wiring.
Hope you've enjoyed my Christmas vlog 2022. When you unpack your Christmas trimmings, enjoy yourself doing so. Ho ho ho!